This quick guide tutorial from exocad shows how to use the Thimble Crown Cutback library to design a Thimble Crown implant bridge. You may try this with the demo sample called Screw Retained Implant Bridge with Virtual Gingiva Design. Starting with exocad version 2016, there are new options for wax-up restoration types called Design Wax-Up Digitally. Furthermore, for all restoration types, there is now a virtual gingiva design mode. The same modes are also available for Pontix. You will find more detailed information about virtual wax-up and gingiva design in a separate video tutorial. Let's proceed to the design. If not required, you can skip the emergence profile setup and proceed to the next step, which will be the tooth placement. Make sure that you use the correct tooth library. Only exocad's generic library includes the thimble crown shapes. Why not use the chain mode to do the tooth placement? You will find more information about the chain mode in a separate video tutorial. It is a very nice tool to design full arch setups. Proceed to the next step. Let's skip the freeforming. Select Design Virtual Gingiva in the Virtual Wax-Up Bottom dialog. Click Apply to start blocking out the virtual gingiva's bottom. A separate video tutorial will explain the available settings in this dialog. Proceed to the gingiva design step to draw the margin of the gingiva. Add as many points as required to define the gingiva area. Finish the drawing with a double click. Then proceed to the gingiva design step. Free-forming the gingiva will be explained in detail in a separate video tutorial. If required, you can do some adjustments on the gingiva design. Then proceed to the next step. In this important step, you can now select between different cutback libraries. Let's choose Thimble for the particular case in this tutorial. You will find more general information about all cutback libraries in a separate video tutorial. Click Apply when you have selected the desired library. And proceed to the next step, which is the free-forming step. Before you do that, I recommend to switch to the expert mode and choose tooth placement to do some fine tweaking on the thimble crown's positions if necessary. Here you have exactly the same placement features as in the tooth placement. You can still move, rotate, and scale the cutback libraries. Next, stay in expert mode and choose Freeform Gingiva. Try to avoid overlapping the gingiva and thimble crown borders. When you are done, click OK to close this dialog. Still, stay in expert mode and proceed to the shrink gingiva design part step. In the gingiva cutback step, the lingual part of the gingiva and the cross-section areas with the anatomical teeth are excluded from shrinking. We can use this feature for less shrinking of gingiva borders around teeth. To achieve this, we will perform a multi-level cutback. First, we shrink the buccal part, excluding the borders, with 0.5 millimeters. Note that the shrink gingiva design part is only accessible in the expert mode. Then we activate multi-level cutback. We clear all excluded parts, and we choose a second shrinking depth of 0.2 millimeters. This will now be applied to the whole restoration. There's also another method for gingiva cutback, which will be covered in a separate video tutorial. We click on the OK button to close this dialog. Now we can continue in the wizard and restart at the stage where we left it. Here it is even possible to freeform the thimble crowns. Cusps allow you to modify the upper parts. Tooth parts move bigger areas. Entire tooth moves the whole thimble crown. And ridge, just the top ridges of the thimble crown. Proceed to the next step. Starting with exocad version 2016, you can delete all connectors with a click in the connectors dialog. Click next to merge all meshes into a virtual wax up. This operation may take a while. Then click on Next to freeform the whole merged restoration. Here you can use the Adapt feature to create a uniform gap between restoration and gingiva. Furthermore, you can add and remove material, smooth parts, or move bigger areas. Click Next to proceed to the next step. Switch off all screw holes and click Next to finish the design. We created a nice thimble crown implant bridge in not even 10 minutes. Thank you for watching this video.